Wow, to the glory of God. This is Mama Rita Roboto Ward Outreach Rowo Crusade in Ewoyimi in Ishanglan. To the glory of God, today is the last day of this crusade, day 9 of this wonderful crusade. God is still able. Right now we are live in Ishanglan, Ewoyimi to be precise. It's been awesome in this land, it's been wonderful. Today is a grand finale of this crusade. God is doing great things right now. As I speak now, Mama Rita Roboto Ward Outreach is shaking. God is using her to shake the whole city, the whole of Ishanglan right now. He has been awesome, wonderful sound preaching and sound teaching, and souls have been won unto God through this wonderful crusade. Our partners, God will bless you for making this program a reality and for giving us this privilege to go around the city, around the countries, around the state to bless the lay privilege. Keep doing this and God will bless you in Jesus' name. So as you can see, this is a crusade ground right now in Ewoyimi. Okede Ewoyimi Primary School here. It's been wonderful since last night, and today we started doing it in the morning. You can see the crowd that is still here right now. God has been awesome, souls have been saved, souls have been delivered through this great woman of God and through this wonderful vision. Join Mama Rita Roboto Ward Outreach place all over the world. Wherever you're watching this crusade from, let's go out there and save souls. Let's save a soul by supporting this wonderful work that God has put in the hand of this wonderful woman of God. Let's support and let's make a reality. And God will bless Jesus' name. Yeah, you can see what is going on there. God is doing great things. Lives have been touched. Souls have been transformed.
May you not go and another man unhappy. May you not work for people.
As you can see, this is Mama Rita Roboto Ward Outreach crusade in Ishanglan, Ewoyimi to be precise. And this is day 9 of this wonderful crusade. And this is the medical session of this wonderful God is able crusade in Ishanglan. This is a free medical treatment. You know, people have been checked and free drugs have been given to them. And this is because God has used you as a partner to make this a reality. The Lord will continue to bless you, a wonderful and esteemed partner all over the world. God continue to bless you, and I want to implore you to keep supporting this wonderful vision and keep putting smiles on the face of the people, and the Lord will continue to bless you in the name of Jesus. You can see right now that the medical treatment and check is really going on right now. You can see that women and men who God has used this wonderful outreach, this wonderful platform to bless through the support and the help of our partners all over the world. We are calling on more partners. We want to do this. We want to do more of this. We want to go to many, many, many villages. We want to go to more other countries to be able to treat and to test the people, feed them with the word of God, feed them with the material things by giving them food to eat. So please, let's join hand. We are calling on more partner. Whatever God has laid in your heart to use to support this wonderful outreach, please do it, and the Lord will bless you. You will not